What'd you say for your intro? I'm saying like making tuna melt today. Right now we're peeling eggs.
The salt and the water
or baking soda.
And it makes the peeling come off easier. These obviously didn't have enough.
Mine came off.
I gotta have eggs in my tuna.
For the tuna melt, you would need mayo, eggs, tuna, of course, sourdough bread, and some type of cheese.
Usually I use cheddar, but
provolone.
We got provolone already, so that's what I'm using.
Yeah, I like provolone.
So only me and Maya eating tuna melts. I'm gonna make enough though so I can have a tuna fish sandwich for tomorrow for work.
And I can have one when I come home from school.
You have to bring it out with your hand. Can't just wring it out with the can. You gotta like take it and wring it out like you're wringing out a rag. Cause if not, it'll be soupy and I don't like no soupy ass tuna.
One of the benefits of having those, you can just pour it up with your hand. You're gonna wring it out like you, like mommy said. Okay, but I need a bowl though. I'm just putting that bowl.
After you finish wringing it out. Y'all like relish in y'all tuna?
You do?
If I do, it's very, very, very little.
It gotta be cold.
I don't really like sweet food, so I don't really put relish in mine. Very rarely. If I don't have any, I'm okay with that. Y'all, this the way my grandmother used to cut up eggs in her hand. It's so crazy because when I used to sit at the table and I used to watch her do this, I used to be like, she gonna cut her hand. She is gonna cut her hand.
Okay, I think this is best gonna get.
That's all I'm...
Mommy don't like salmon patties.
They nasty.
I'm like, who you know don't like them? They smack.
I don't like salmon patties, but I like salmon and eggs.
Right, like, huh?
Y'all know what salmon and eggs is? Oh, salmon and eggs is when you take the salmon out the can and you put it in a pan.
Hey, that wrong. Take the salmon out the can, put it in a pan. Take the salmon out the can, put it in a pan. Hey, take the salmon out the can, put it in a pan.
Okay. Future you take the salmon out the pan, out the can, you put it in the pan. You make sure you clean it though. Clean all
clean
the bones
it with your
and
hands.
Stuff. Clean all the bones and then crack the egg and you scramble it together. Well, you could crack like, depending on how big the can is, you crack like 2 or 3 eggs. You scramble it together with the salmon and it's so good. I mean, put that over rice with some biscuits. That's how my grandmother used to make it. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna make a video on that because I know y'all probably looking like, what are you talking about?
And we haven't had it in a while.
It's so good. Such a cheap, effective meal. Great. Get you nice and full. Great.
Thank you.
two slices of bread. You got the cheese. Now we're gonna put the bread in the pan.
I was trying to see if maybe if I turned it.
Put the camera down, y'all can see in the pan, but y'all can't. You want a relish?
No.
I don't want sweet food either. I'm gonna put this on here. Like that. Make sure all edges of the bread is covered. You want to show them
what you're talking about?
Make sure every little corner is covered. You don't want to leave no corner uncovered. I don't know what accent this is, but make sure all corners are covered. Like so. Boom.
Boom.
Okay.
You said you didn't want none. I didn't know. Oh,
I can't. What did I say? I didn't want none.
It was at this moment that he knew.
You want a tuna
he fucked up.
Yeah.
It,
so you...
Again, place your tuna on every corner of your bread.
You gotcha.
All I had today was a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. I'll eat this pot right about now.
All I had today was a salad at school.
At least you had a meal. Oh, I had a peanut butter and jelly and two bananas. Losing weight, not by choice.
Banana.
Cause somebody is greedy and they want two sandwiches.
Easy.
Now you gotta do the accent, Maya.
Put the tuna over the bread. Cover every corner. You want to make sure you cover every corner of the bread. Put the tuna all over the bread. Cover every corner. Cover every corner with the tuna.
All over your bread.
All over your bread.
And it's crazy, y'all, because I don't even eat edges.
Right.
I don't eat edges either, but I don't even cover eat the edges of the bread. But when I pull it off, I still want to see tuna there. Like,
period.
I don't want to. I don't want to not see tuna. Like,
not
I want to. I need this. I ain't even touching that with my hand.
Oh, I was about to say, I thought you should touch it. Just
put one of them on the stove.
I can barely see my hand. I'm hungry.
Me too.
This is what it looks like. Ready? First bite. I mean, it's good.
It's good. The relish would have threw it off.
With all these recalls, I was really scared to buy some salad, but I really wanted some salad.
The sandwich is hitting though.
Right.
But it's really good.
A little bit of pepper.
Oh my.
Saucy. I'm about to murder.
Okay.
I told you I don't like the edges, right? I make sure I
eat the tuna.
I make sure I bite it so I don't get the edge.
Scale of 1 to 10.
20.
Period. Salad.
Salad is like 10.
You okay? Got too much pepper?
I never ate a piece with just pepper in it.
Oh.
But, yes, this is good.
Yes, it's smack.
Ginger ale. All black folks have ginger ale in your refrigerator. I bet you. I bet you y'all got some form of ginger ale in your refrigerator right now.
Go check and then come back.
My mother did that. Period. Y'all, sourdough bread. This is the only time I eat sourdough bread. When I'm making tuna melts. Sourdough bread and cheddar. But it don't taste bad with the provolone.
What's your favorite cheese?
Don't come for my tuna. Because I don't put nothing in it. But mayonnaise and eggs. That's all I get it.
We don't like all that extra stuff.
Oh, I will put onions in it if it's the minced onion. Like it looks like seasoning. But other than that, I don't like onions.
What you talking about?
Yeah, I will put that in there.
This is what they look like.
But that budget friendly version
made
of
a happy
tuna.
Face.
Y'all remember when y'all were kids?
Oh no, the coupon for the, well not the coupon, our free lotion from Pink.
Oh no, body wash
from Pink.
You gotta buy something. You ain't just getting nothing for free. Anyway, that's it for this video. Let me know if y'all make this, if y'all whip it up.
Let us know how it tastes.
Let me know if it come out good. I bet you it will.
Okay, and I bet you
don't
come tomorrow.
And you're gonna be on sourdough bread if y'all ain't already.
We put y'all on.
That's it. That's all.
Hey.
100, I'd rather you trust me than to keep it a whole 100. Don't got you, I got nothing. Hey, I got something. Hold up, we gon' function.